interview with you. No one else. Everyone asked me. I was like, no.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. هيكون معايا أسطورة التدريب في العالم كله والتغذية كريس أسيتو، صاحب الكتب والبوكس الموجودة على الإنترنت من زمان جدا، صاحب عدد كبير جدا من الألقاب لبطولة مستر أولمبيا منهم جاي كاتلر، كمال عبد السلام. هيكون معايا النهاردة كريس أسيتو. How are you, sir?
السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you?
Everything is fine. How are you?
الحمد لله.
How you feel about Kamal today?
I love the way he looks. At the end of the prejudging with him in the middle, he looks phenomenal. If you remove the front double bicep, which I think he gets third on, his front lat spread, side chest, side tricep, most muscular, abs, detail, quads.
He improved more than 220. Yeah. This year, yeah, he's
all-time best.
Like,
yeah. He shredded like nuts. And I think that's, you know what? The idea was to come in bigger, and then at the last minute, we changed that idea to, you know what, it's too close, everybody. Yeah. You have to show them something, like when Sean Roden won, you have to show them something that they, yeah, you know, that they can't believe.
Yeah.
And I think that's the level of conditioning that...
I don't think so, that he's, today he's undeniable. He, like, no one can deny the condition that he come with.
Yeah, no, it's phenomenal. The back, the glutes, the hams, the quads are like strided like no one in the show.
If you were gonna fix one thing for the night, what you were gonna do?
Try to get him a little bit fuller, but you know,
loading some carbs.
Yeah, we have special dua, yeah, that Clarita don't have,
yeah,
Lensford don't have.
Yeah.
You know, I just text him. I said, go back and rest.
Yeah.
Don't overdo anything. Go back. Don't interview with Yanni Ping. I said, don't speak to anyone. Yeah. And you know what? He's going to speak to everyone. Yeah. Everyone's going to say, like, brother,
yeah,
1 minute.
Yeah.
So,
very
excited.
About the press conference yesterday.
I wasn't there, but go ahead.
Yeah, you didn't see it?
No, I didn't see it.
Oh, okay. You look. It was really nice.
Really?
Kamal was very strong in there.
Defending
his
really?
Place. Yes.
Yeah. He's, believe me, he's not 20, he's not 30, he's not 40, he's 50.
Yeah.
And he felt, you know, I could have won this show last year and I was defending champ and I improved and I'm bringing something even more improvement. And you know, people talk.
Can I tell you what the people talk in the lines when I was sitting there?
Yeah.
They were talking about the quads, that it's not like outside quads.
Yeah.
What do you think about that? Because they said that Sean Colorita have that, yeah, his quads.
Yeah, he does. Everyone has his strengths. But Kamal's front lat spread is better than theirs with,
yeah,
the quads.
Yeah.
Kamal, maybe the quads aren't the best, but hands on hips, most muscular. His quads are not as big as theirs, but his quads are far more detailed and he's bigger. I mean, he's more detailed,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
Sean Roden didn't have the best back.
Back
Sean Roden did not have the best back. He beat Phil with the best back.
Yeah, yeah.
So you don't have to have the best body parts of other people, you,
yeah,
know?
Yeah. But back double biceps?
Phenomenal.
No
Shred
one
City.
Can, yeah.
Shred
from,
City.
From the hair
that's
to the
what
toe.
I told him. I said,
yeah,
that's what I told him.
Yeah.
See, Honey Pink,
yeah,
he knows a lot. I said, from your back,
yeah,
to your toes,
yeah,
shred.
Shred it. There is no, there,
said,
like,
shred it.
Yes.
Mashallah.
Yes. Mashallah. Thank you, Chris.
Okay.
We will film again.
Okay.
Thank
if
you.
If we win, we'll
we,
talk with.
We, when we win, we will,
yeah,
talk.
We'll talk with Kibber.
Yeah.
Astaghfirullah.
Yeah.